Jungle Leona, mid lane Zed, or top lane Zed.
Top lane Zed, in my opinion. I think you put Xerath top lane, put a fucking shit on him.
Well, I think they might do that just for the counter.
Well, just all because you countered him?
Yeah.
I personally think Fizz is definitely good against Zed mid lane as well. Personal opinion, but I believe that.
I should have probably played a ranged champion, but.
Dude, Fizz is a baller, man. We have a good comp. We have an all-in comp, pretty much. And they don't have a lot of tankiness to deal with it.
I don't know, but when in doubt, you always play a ranged.
I think Fizz is a good pick, dude. It's strong. Who's our jungler again? Leo?
Yeah.
Not with Zed having no fucking CC. That damage is crazy high, dude. Whenever you add in a little freaking AD on or any. This needs to be smart to not go. All those three dudes fucking gank. They're like, man, she doesn't need just utility, man. That's all she's for. Dude, her name is Sundrop, too. It's probably the best Leo player, like, in NA.
This Janna ward's, like, fucking crazy. Holy shit.
What is she at? Not that many.
Fuck. Yeah, I missed the CS.
Okay, Zed's not here yet. He has 29 fucking bonus AD right now. Gank in mid, bro.
I didn't even see him.
Yeah, I know. I tried to warn you. Oh, fuck that shit, man. That's getting balls. She left. how mid I'm at. I don't know where
he is. I almost killed him.
See what's going on. Talk to you like one. The best D in a freaking game. Buys bitch match, I might be able to use it or something.
Oh, I didn't even know if he was talking. I haven't even been watching the chat.
I know, that's what I said, and that's why he's pissed. Like, he was fighting Leo, like, right by their wraiths, and you were just sitting there farming.
Yeah, fuck that.
That's how.
Did she die? Yeah, she died.
Yeah. But I gave up first blood to Leo. I don't know why she was even fighting anyway. It was just a stupid fucking play. It was a cocky play thinking that Jungle Leona is like fucking shit and that she can just 1v1 her because she's fucking Vi. There's no fucking respect for. I don't understand how. Oh, he has a board. I was wondering how the hell he had more health than him. Dude, I'm freaking my neck then. Fucking Zed has more health than me. Base health, I don't know if I. Leo mid.
Yep.
Okay, she's coming top. It's last wave. And I'm being. Let's try this head, but I'm already gone. Gonna miss his seek anyway. That's gonna hurt, but. Zed's gonna be strong, man. He's farming really well. Okay. He's gotta be one of the stupidest people in the game to farm with, too.
I have 15 CS up on, whatchamabitch.
I'm not farming bad in relation to everybody else, but Zed is just on a whole other fucking level. I mean, the guy literally just spams spells. He's got such freaking low cooldowns on all of them. How much does Zed's ult do?
A lot. It does.
No, I mean base.
Oh, I don't know.
All of his extra damage off of it. It's only like 100 or something, right?
Something like that. It's not very much.
Oh, fucking bullshit. Got that auto attack in and then flashed. Way too close to be flashing. I'm still pretty far on this, it's fine. No fear.
Come on, let's go.
Holy shit, you're back already? What the fuck, dude? Shit, this guy's fast. An enemy has been slain.
What the fuck? Coming up for this nooker.
I'm trying, dude. I'm trying. He's gonna try to combo here. I'm gonna get behind him.
Ready?
Oh my god, I can't get him, dude.
I can jump over.
I got nothing, man.
Oh.
I got a huge wave here.
Okay.
Need to get it. Nothing, I'm no flash. My escape was down. Oh, mid lane turned into shit show. Good job, bro. Zed is coming down. You back, dude.
I have my jump. And barrier, by the way.
His ignites up.
Seventy CS to 57, and I'm 2-0 on him.
Yeah, dude. I told you, man. I think it's a good pick against him.
But Zed is
dude,
pre-farmed.
Zed is the only thing they have, though.
Yeah, it's true.
They have a lot of CC to stop him. I mean, they have Corki and Zed. I can't stop a Zed from farming. I mean,
being yeah. It, you can't. Yeah, I know. It's just Zed.
I mean, I'm freaking highest farm on our team right now. It's not like I'm farming like shit.
Yeah.
I'm beating their AD carry. It's just a matter of Zed is fucking stupid at farming. Go mid. I'm whittling his turret down too, so. I'm just applying constant pressure. Basically, the good thing about this is he hasn't been able to roam. So, you can roam.
Oh my god. I jumped back at him for some God knows what reason. Vi is running a train on people though right now.
Yeah, I just made him be pretty much. He's gonna sit here and tank this wave. He has to be, or he's gonna die. That's cute, dumbass. I don't know who you think you are, but
I sweet.
So. Trust me, he's not gonna hurt anybody in fights. I'll freaking wreck him. Goals. Yes, my pretties.
Good shit.
I got you, bro. You know me, Nick. I ain't messing around. We can get mid, dude.
It's not that low.
Don't matter, man. We got time. I'm coming bot. Seth's not even back to his lane yet. Damn it, dude. I'm just gonna have to fucking ham through this shit. F it, dude. Push the lane, push the lane, push the lane, push the lane, push the lane. We're taking this tower, dude.
Should I have went top?
Probably, yeah.
No, he's gonna have that.
Yeah, dude, fuck it. Just let it go. We're gonna get bot. Cause you're fucking quirky and you had kills, that's why. He's proxying, it's gonna go down anyway. I'll take an assist for a turret and everything, and they're gonna get bought, hopefully. We're gonna get dragged. Yeah, we'll get bought after this. Shit, Zed's coming mid, dude.
I'm not even worried.
I don't know if you have, I mean, he has everything up, so. Yeah, if he's behind you, just run down the drag, you're fine. In their jungle here. What up, Leo? I did not even know you had that wave pushed. I thought the turret was actually down.
Yeah, nah.
I just got lucky the wave was pushed and I wasn't going to be tanking tower.
I got you, dog.
Holy fucking people, man.
I'm coming. I'll have fishy too. I'm within fishy range.
CC Corky, people.
Holy shit.
Boom, there we go. There we go. Stay back. You're going to assist for all that.
I didn't get it, but.
So So how much CC do they have? A decent amount. Enough that I probably need to be getting Merc Treads. I probably need them soon. Like right now. Do I have over 4? Oh, we have a Janna. I was like, I have over 400 movement speed. I have a movement sequence. That's actually, I need to start remembering that more. Like, freaking Leo's going to ward something. So, she just warded the Red Baron.
Are they coming back mid again?
Probably. I'm going to hit top one wave here, and then I'll be mid.
Nah, they're not pushing it that hard.
Zed's gotta go back, so get that Corki, bro. Get that Corki.
What's his face? Is MIA?
Oh, Zara.
There it is.
Oh, baby, I thought you were going.
No.
I think if I even need a Rans, dude, I probably don't. They don't have a lot of time speed.
Fuck, man.
I'm coming.
I should have him. It, okay. Holy shit.
Oops, Butterfingers.
Dude, holy fuck. I definitely thought we were fucked that time.
No, I just wasn't fucking there at all, dude. Like, I'm doing fucking shit tons of damage.
Drag is at 2354.
You tell me about this, so I don't get fucking boned. Okay. I really wanted to get a freaking locket, but I don't really know if I'm gonna build this thing through it too. Probably nothing. I don't see a point in getting a freaking Rans. I could just build fucking. Oh man. Here's a better armor item. I could probably just build freaking Atmos and be a better armor item. Oh, dude, Cork's coming. Corky's coming. I'm gonna help you right here. Better back the fuck up, bitch. Drag's up, dude. I don't have any vision on that. Let's do it. Oh, dude, I'm coming.
Hmm? Oh shit.
Oh, boom, bitch. Work. That jet a bear. Circumstance. She would have been better bought with Courtney.
I don't have any mana at all.
We're good, man. Just get out. Just get out, bro. I'm out. Don't worry.
Okay.
I'm not out. I'm not fucking red buff proc, bro. It didn't kill him. God damn it. I am correct on that, right? Corki doesn't really have any attack speed. It's all spells and shit.
Yeah, it's cast auto, cast auto, cast auto.
Okay, so I don't need a rands. I'm just gonna sell this freaking cloth on it.
Yeah, you don't really need it.
And I'm gonna build just like an Atmos or something like that. Go ahead and bob a single up. It's gonna be gone, though. I'm still gonna hit the farm, though. An enemy has been slain. Coming in. Corki, what the fuck you doing, bro? Just Corki, dude. Look at this fucking Corki. Yeah, fishy procs, bro. Boom! Frozen mallet, man. He's
dead. I couldn't get to him.
Where did I didn't go? Did I get an assist?
Yeah.
Fuck yes.
You bitch. I don't know about that.
What do you mean, dude? You're freaking 9-2.
I thought you said I do as much as you do.
No, I said I need it as much as you do.
Oh, I thought you said I do as much damage as you do. I was like, I don't think so.
No, I don't do that. I'm a fucking tank.
Yeah, I was like, you're Sunfire. Kind of like, nah. I will nuke the fuck out of Zed.
I thought he dodged that with his ulti. Your jump at him. Corki's on my head from top. I don't really see a point in building freaking MR right now, but I still might. Actually, you can. Actually amazing having more than one support on. What are you doing? Stop! Fuck, transfer complete. Did she just kill somebody back there?
Yeah. Yeah, Leona.
Holy fucking attack speed.
Oh!
She gonna hit it?
Oh, she hit it. Been epic.
I love the bye bye. Come on, dude. Let's go, bro.
Oh shit, he hit me. I'm waiting for that Xerath ulti.
Nobody cares. Well, I just wanna go in there. Oh, I missed. Corgi, how about my dear bro? I said I ain't got nobody cares for me. Nobody cares for me. I'm gonna be real quick. You ain't got a tank, dude. Don't do it. I'll do it. That's fine. If you can land all, oh, if that fish, you would hit everybody. You get life and mana bars don't matter. Push bot or like top on mid pushing.
Yeah, I'm gonna push up top real quick. And then I should have Zonias, I think.
I ain't got nobody. I really want that drag.
Yeah, Zonias now.
Ya mother.
And that'll be it for me. I would buy wards, but I like my little tankiness from my Dorns.
Dude, you're pretty much unstoppable right now.
Yep.
Why did you I hope she didn't smite that.
Ooh, blue buff.
She just said bait Baron, please. If she smited it, I'm gonna be fucking pissed. Oh shit, bitch. You're crazy. Wow. All these stories are so sad.
I'm gonna nuke the first person.
Nobody cares for me. Nobody GG will play.